Oh, let me just go back and get the horse, because I'm right there, but... Is that a bridge right there? It's a bridge right there, okay. Because this damn thing right here just won't cross for some reason. Like, it's scared to cross or something. We're just going to travel back, get the horse, make life easier on ourselves. Where's the damn horse at? Where you at? What's the stable? Yeah, I wonder if we can... Let me sell these rubies. Sell one of these. Good thing they can just retrieve them. Ever since those distinctive ring-shaped Zonai ruins landed there, it's been pretty lively lately. Okay, I'll check that out later. Okay, now we gotta go up here to the green. Since we're already on our way there, might as well go ahead and just get it out the way. I wonder if that's the... Oh, they're covered up by rocks. They embedded in the side of a mountain. Ooh, the slowdown is ridiculous. The frame drops is crazy. Oh, we need some, need some bombs. my fire from here. We go. Sticky lid. Explosive. Don't literally just. I thought I was back far enough. That's a story to tell. Hey, how did you die? Looking for an outfit? Should not kill me. Oh, hold on. Electric. I'm dealing with power, making it useful in elixirs. One arrow can grant homing quality. Topaz, sapphire, it's an ice, rock salt, more rock salt, more rock salt, and flint. Hardy truffle. This rare mushroom has a rich scent, and will restore all your hearts and temporarily increase maximum hearts when used when cooking. Them bones gonna get reanimated. Yep. Ha ha. Bobkin whore. Bobkin arm. Oh, hold on. 20. That's getting put on. I'm gonna have to keep one of these for bashing, but. Bright bloom, a whole lot of bright bloom. Amber, more rock salt, toasted mushroom. Something gotta be around here somewhere. Bingo. Damn bright cap. Whoa. Fuck you. Thank you. Two bowls. Five? Hell no. Shock fruit. Let's see that. Traveler's spear. Shock light stone. Rock salt. What was it? Oh, there's another. They got it enshrined. Rubber armor. Still no damn pants. Ain't this some shit? So I wonder if the armor pieces is like, okay. I see what they're trying to do. Funny, but I thought they would have gave the man some damn pants by now. He was wearing them in the beginning of the game. Go back. That was funny. Game slowing down though. I'm gonna try to get one more outfit. And we're gonna take a break afterwards. So we're gonna take the horse all the way over to the green pinpoint is. Damn horse at? Don't I just see this damn thing? So care about that village. I'm trying to get outfits. I wonder if he has like weapons for sale. Actually, it was just using rice balls. Alright. What the fuck is that? There we go. Let's go. Now we can get to the green one. This, it looks like we're headed towards that. There's a river? Are we gonna cross a river again? Oh, no, we don't. No, we don't. We can just go around it. It's just a pond. It's just a lake. Ruined caves. I ain't worried about that. So not what we're after. We're way off. Might as well get some more of these pepper plants because we definitely gonna need them. Soldier's broadsword, I can get Definitely get switched. Do I have anything else? Yeah, I do. There's another shrine back there. So being that one. But the fact still remains. We gotta get... Oh, come on now. I got time for y'all. Am I going the right way? I am. I'm going past Lookout Landing. Now that I think about it, Lookout Landing didn't even give me a spot, a fast travel point. Now we gotta find a way to get up on this hill. Or we can run around it. Got a ruby. Might be on foot the rest of the way because I don't think this horse is going to make it around.
Oh,
or did make it up. So when you call it, it'll come up, but it's not going to let you climb it. That's crazy. I done passed up two other shrines. And damn that tree. Octobloom. Octorok Eyeball. Can only be used for its armor obtained from Octorok type enemy. Its nature is to focus on one movement object attached one to an arrow and it becomes homing quality. Over there. Wow, we can just cross the damn bridge. Here I go being extra again. Up. We got a bow from him. What do I have I can throw? Because I'm going to need those bombs. Fuck it, he's gone. We just want the outfit any damn way. I think this is it. Yep. Just finding bubble gems isn't worth it. What? You got your hands on bubble gem? If I had the courage not to only get one from a cave. It was too oddball woodless stable. Plain cave. All these lights everywhere. Just in case they start to spit something out. Skip them. I'm all for that. Time is strong. Fight those damn things. I'm wasting resources. really. I hit the button. Cavefish. Oh no, get down, get down. The bubble gym. Ooh. That's gonna be one hell of a climb. He's slipping off. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Can't just go right through the waterfall, can we? I wonder if we can reverse time on the waterfall. Nothing. Again. Going fish. It is a way to get up here, and I don't even. It's like two ledges, and I can't. I God. That's a ledge. If I can reach that ledge, I can take a break on it. See, again, there it goes again. It's not, look, I should be fine right there. You should be fine right there. Unless it's one of those ascending parts. It is. Really? Just went in the cave. Let's try it again. Bro, let me find out that it's gonna be something if I just killed the damn thing and I killed myself. Like an idiot. Thank you. Soldier shield. And I'm almost out of arrows again. Monkey at. What am I missing? I mean, is it up there? It shouldn't be. Falling through that hole might be my only way. Oh, here we go. Climbing gear. The ancient technology in this gear will make you a better climber. A special no-slip glove helps you use your energy more efficiently to facilitate nimble climbing. I did not see that. This is damn stable. Right, enough of this. Where's horse at? What the hell is this? What's part to see here after all this time? Impa. Oh. I heard you are going missing. It's certainly a relief to see you back in one piece, no less. Princess Zelda, where is she? Oh. What? She still has yet to return? In that case, we must use all available means to search for her. Link, when Princess Zelda went missing, something else happened over Hyrule. During the upheaval, huge pictures appeared out of nowhere, images that sprawled across the field. We're calling them geoglyphs. I understand they have been found in locations across the kingdom. Kato and I are traveling from the region to region, hopes to find them all. I noticed this geoglyph from a distance while I was standing on high ground. Examine it close up. I thought I might have a better view from the sky, but it looks like the air balloon Pura gave me for the last. The wind struck and completely seared the balloon off the base. Now I've racked my brain for ways to reattach these parts, but to no avail. I fear not. Oh, you fixed my balloon. Thank you, Link. Will you come with me? Not right now. Let me know when you're ready. Right. Before I do anything like that, we gotta cook.